Citic Pacific Special Steel Holdings, CPS, is a professional group held by Citic Pacific Limited, a public listed company in Hong Kong stock, which is owned by Citic Group Corporation. CPS is the largest manufacturer of special steels in the world, with annual capacity of 9 million tons of quality steels. In 2012, CPS's total assets were RMB 45.5 billion, sales volume of special steels 6.55 million tons, and operating income RMB 45 billion. CPS owned four core subsidiaries, including Tianjin Xincheng, Hubei Xinyegang, Toling Xinyaxing, and Yangzhou Taifu. Thus, the strategic industry chain layout alongside of the Yangtze River has come into shape. Dai Special Steel Company Limited, one of the subsidiaries in the group, crowned as the cradle of China's iron and steel industry, originated from Dai New Mill by Han Yeping Company, has been 100 years of history. In 2011, China's 12th five-year development plan for the iron and steel industry, CPS, is stated as the leading enterprises of steel industry and rated technology equipments of Xincheng Special Steel as world-class. Six product categories of CPS: alloy steel bars, special steel medium heavy plates, medium thick wall seamless steel tubes, special forgings, alloy wire rods, concast alloy round blooms. The market shares of high standard bearing steel, gear steel, alloy spring steel, and alloy tube billet rank number one in China. In automobile industry, CPS Automobile Steel is widely used in the auto parts industry. We established long-term strategic partnership and business cooperation with Mercedes-Benz, BMW, Toyota, GM, etc. Our bearing steel is favored by global leading bearing companies. The domestic market share of high standard bearing steel is over 80%. CPS is the largest supplier of Michelin China. CPS was granted with the Beckert Best Wire Rod Supplier Award 2010. The tire cord steel can be drawn to the diameter of 0.12 millimeters. It is called pearl on the crown in the metal products. In energy industry, CPS billet steels for high, medium and low pressure boilers and pressure vessels are widely used in supercritical thermal power units of 1 million kilowatts. The sales volumes of T23, T91, and T92 tube billet steel ranks number one in China. Tube billet steels for oil well pipe and oil field drilling steels, featuring high cleanliness and homogeneity, are exported to the five major oil field service companies in the United States. Targeting at the new energy industry, CPS has successfully developed the alloy continuous casting round blooms with the world's largest size of fat 1,000 millimeters, which can be used in manufacturing wind power bearings and brackets. The quality of sawing wire for solar monocrystalline silicon wafer and other new and high-tech products developed by the group is rated as world top level. In engineering machining industry, abrasion-resistant steel, alloy structural steel, and other products manufactured by CPS have been widely used as the parts of engineering machineries, such as abrasion-resistant plates, tracks, and hydraulic cylinders. The group is the golden supplier of Caterpillar, the largest engineering machinery manufacturer in the world. In railway industry, the speed increase of China's railway system has raised the bar for the quality of spring steels. CPS became the first domestic group to produce the alloy spring round bars for freight train with a fatigue life over 3 million times. Then the fatigue life step up over 5 million and 10 million times. The products have been approved by world well-known companies in France and Germany. The market share of railway ESR bearing steels takes the lead in China. In ship and ocean engineering industry, CPS's medium and heavy plates are designed to meet the requirements of structural plate, pipeline steel plate, bridge plate, high-rise structure plate, pressure vessel plate, boiler plate, shipbuilding plate, and oil platform plate. The group has been granted CE certificate from EU and the certificates of approval from 9 ship classification societies and has established stable cooperative relationship with CNPC, Sinopec Group, CNOOC, etc. Moreover, CPC's products are widely used in high-end fields, such as aerospace and aviation, defense industry, key construction projects, high-rise buildings, bearing industry, and processing of metal products. CPS takes a leading position in the special steel industry. CPS builds up its world-class products quality and high reputation in industry with state-of-the-art equipments and lean management. The products are not only sold well in China, but also distributed to over 50 countries and regions. The service network covers all over the nation and has 11 overseas sales offices in leading industry countries, including USA, Europe, and Japan, etc. After many years of development and innovation, as a key enterprise in China 12th five-year plan for a metallurgical industry and president of China's Special Steel Association, CPS is the leading special steel producer with cutting-edge advantages and unique core competitiveness. State-of-the-art equipments. CPS has the advanced manufacturing equipments, such as biggest alloy steel round bloom casting machines, Cox alloy steel bar mills, bright bars lines, special steel medium heavy plates, seamless tube mills, and special metallurgical forging shop. With over 1,000 steel grades and 3,000 specifications, CPS has built a solid foundation for expanding and extending its business scopes. Quality assurance. CPS passed international quality system certifications of ISO 9001, ISO TS16949, ISO TS29001, etc. Established a complete quality control and inspection system from raw materials to finished products. Achieved the effective management and quality assurance. Technology development. CPS has the National Technological Center, Postdoctoral Research Station, National Accredited Laboratories, and China's first research institute in the special steel industry. Employs more than 1,300 engineers and experts. The group has not only taken part in drafting and revising many national and industry standards, but also carried out on national key scientific and technological projects. 863 Plan, as well as State Torch Plan. CPS's continuous production technology and process development of high-quality special high-carbon steel bars and wire rods has won the second prize of National Scientific Development Award. Logistics advantages. Subsidiaries of CPS are all located alongside of the Yangtze River. Xincheng and Taifu Special Material both have 100,000 tons wharfs, and Xinyigang and Xinyaxing also own 10,000 tons wharfs. CPS has privileged geographic location with a combination of highway, river and railway transportation, which provides great logistics advantages. Resources guarantee. Special steel business has been listed as a core business and fully supported in CITIC and CITIC Pacific Group and gets full support. CITIC Pacific Australia Miner, with 25 million high-quality iron ore annual capacity, will be put into production soon, which will meet the high-quality iron ore demand of CPS. The Australia iron ore will be delivered to our mills by 12 specialized 115,000-ton bulk vessel, which are custom-made by CITIC Pacific. Another raw material base, Shandong Qingwen Coal Company, that CITIC Pacific partly acquired, will supply high-quality coke to CPS. Quality service. Holding the management philosophy of create values for customers with sincerity, CPS has transformed from a pure manufacturer to a service-oriented manufacturer who can provide total solution to the customers. Establishes core competitiveness with quality service. The loyal strategic customer partners are the most valuable wealth and most important competitive edge of CPS. The garden-like mills change people's impression on traditional steel mills. Achieve the harmonious between humans and nature. By applying comprehensive modern technologies, CPS has rich experiences in heat recycling, decontamination of solid waste, and beneficial utilization. The energy and water consumption per ton steel are far lower than the industry average level, and its emission volume of smoke, dust, sulfur dioxide, and the utilization rate of steel slag have all reached the first level of National Clean Production Specification. Integrated with tradition and innovation, CPS holds the philosophy of sincerity, efficiency, innovation, transcending, and advocates social responsibility. As an employer, investing in people is one of the pillars of CPS corporate responsibility strategy. And we demonstrate this by treating people of all levels with respect and dignity and helping them to develop their careers. CPS has created many firsts in China's special steel industry, from first electroslag remelting steel to first alloy rotary pressed pipe, from first plane beam to Shenzhou spaceship series. We are proud to witness the realization of China dreams. No matter how difficult the future is, we will strive for success. A century has witnessed our growth. Innovation and improvement will lead us to new success. To establish the most competitive special steel group.